clean feet, just 10 down the feet, that's all. Just 10 down on the feet. You can do clean feet if you want to, but we don't do that on her. And honestly, if you're working with a dog that's just a pet, I probably wouldn't force a clean feet if they're arguing and yelling and screaming. I'd probably just say it's not even worth it. Even if it is on your doodle, poodle, standard, if it's your pet, you can make the choice. Hup. So nice 10 blade there. See, you can hardly see a transition, right? That's what we want.